Read about Christ. He's the one who said it. It's in the book of John, 3rd chapter, 3rd verse.
There they go with those verses again.
Sounds just like Riley.